very dead. Ah, come on! Are you guys even trying anymore?
Didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead.
So, what happened after you brought that balance to the Shadowlands?
My brothers screwed me. They split the dragon's power unevenly. Never listened to what I wanted or what I needed. They were always my enemies. For them, it was always about power, always about competition, and gods. Gods are very competitive, very narcissistic beings. How they built the world. Of course, I sent them my suggestions, which they totally ignored. As they wanted total control, they created a world without freedom, a world that only served them. No wonder it all blew up in their stupid faces.
Dragon is heading in your direction. Do not underestimate the power of that beast. It has already devoured all of Hoji's siblings.
Oh no, it's a ginormous dragon. Idiot brothers! Guess what? They haven't got my awesome G cannon! Hang up on him, Lo Wang! Yeah.
I can't even tell whose blood this is anymore. Of a fine riposte, but you're already a joke in your own right. And what did you want, Poji?
The same thing I want now. To live by my own rules. Not my brothers, not Zilla's, and definitely not that giant, scaly bastard. And if there'd be any chance to become a god once again, I'd take it. That's ultimate freedom. To do so, we wouldn't be killing that dragon, but capturing its power. But we're not doing that.